For me, Gran Turismo means that you have the ability to travel in a comfortable but as well as a stylish way. Gran Turismo was first applied by Italian car manufacturers, and there was two-seater. They wanted to give the customer more space than in a sports car, a bit more style, and those car makers combined performance handling of a sports car with much more room for luggage and for traveling, for sure. For this project, we started with a trip to Italy, with a journey to Italy. And we wanted to feel what Gran Turismo should be for us. So a combination between a coupe on the one hand and a sedan on the other hand. But with a versatility, it was best to live it by traveling. We created a roofline where you feel this roominess. Then in the back, for sure, we have adjustable seats where you can tilt and go back and lean back as in a business jet. And for the luggage, we have the dual access tailgate. So something important for me was that the whole interior is created as one sculpture. So when you sit in the back, you see this flow, this curve, which runs through the B-pillar into the front door and then into the dashboard. It should be made out of one piece. This is the important thing. It's the first car where we have the ambient light in the dashboard. So it's underneath the wood piece and you see a narrow orange stripe which runs into the doors and then with a big curve, with a nice curve into the rear door. It's at a lower level where you feel it in the night, you see it, yeah, when you have a look at it, but it doesn't disturb you while driving. This is something you have to feel when you sit in the car, which is really interesting.